Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Now, let's get to the latest transfer news. Chelsea send scouts to watch Napoli striker Victor Osimhen and Barcelona defender Jules Kounde. Furious Karim Benzema calls out liars over Europe transfer return links as ex-Real Madrid forward plays down spat with Al-Ittihad. Speaking to reporters, Benzema said, "I am back and now I am better. The story of my departure is not true and I am happy in Saudi Arabia. I have no problems with Gallardo, all those who say I want to return to Europe are liars. I am very happy at Al-Ittihad. For my part, I have no problems with anyone. Ask the coach about my absence, I was ready for the internship in Dubai." Journalist Florian Plettenberg reports the news. There has been a meeting in Munich in recent days between Christoph Freund and Davies agent Nick Hwose. The focus was mainly on Davies' future, which is more open than ever. Personal terms between Real Madrid and Davies are not an issue. Real, willing to pay a maximum of 40 to 50 million euros in summer. Bayern expect Real to heavily push down the price with only 1 year remaining on the contract. At this stage Bayern expect him rather to leave the club in summer than to extend his contract beyond 2025. Thanks you watching video, please subscribe to channel.